Hey guys, what's going on? So, as always, just showing you what happens when you prestige. So, to prestige, you need to be level 55, and then level that, or go through that whole level, and then you will unlock prestige. And you just go into barracks, I believe, and then where your combat record is, and then it'll allow you to prestige there. So when you prestige, you get an additional custom class, which is very nice, obviously, because 5 is not that many, especially in this game when there's a lot of different things going on. But when you do prestige, you get one permanent unlock token, which you can use to unlock anything you want permanently for all your prestiges to come. So for this, I would recommend going with the stuff you unlock at later levels. Kind of wish I didn't unlock the M8, but M8's the last thing you unlock, so I kind of bought it for that reason. But you can also refund all your tokens that excludes the permanent unlock. So if you, I guess, get to like level 20 and you didn't want to unlock half the stuff or something like that that you had unlocked, you can just refund it. I'm not too sure what the point of that is. And then there's Fresh Start, which just allows you to wipe your stats and start all over. In case you care about your stats that much that you want to completely wipe them. But anyways, as you see, you keep all weapon attachments and camos, and pretty much you keep everything that you did throughout your first prestige, and it just relocks everything, so you have to unlock it with tokens. But as far as customization stuff, everything stays the way like it was when you prestiged. Your weapon levels stay the same. Pretty much everything stays the same, which I guess is a good thing, but it kind of sucks because your challenges stay the same, so it's going to keep taking you longer and longer to level up as you keep prestiging. But yeah, that's pretty much it. It's really all there is to it. You pretty much keep everything and you don't lose anything. So, yeah. Anyways, that's what happens when you prestige. Hope it helped, and I'll see you guys later.